All right, the major market station of the year Marconi Award goes to, drumroll, WGN AM Chicago. Accepting the award is Tom Langmyer, Vice President and General Manager. Tom, are you here? Come on up here. Here he comes.
Well, thank you very much. This is really exciting for a radio station, the Voice of Chicago, which is 24/7, live and local, a real radio station. And I know that the folks back in Chicago will be really proud. This award really goes to Spike Odell and Kathy and Judy and Bob Surratt, John Williams, Steve Cochran, Milt Rosenberg, Steve and Johnny, plus our director of sales, Wendy Power, and our great program director who makes it all happen every day, Bob Schomper. And those who built the radio station 83 years ago and still continue to support local broadcasting today, and that's Tribune Broadcasting. I'd also like to accept this award for people like Wally Phillips and keep him in mind, and also the late, great Bob Collins, who would be smiling tonight, and is smiling tonight, I know, looking down on us as a real broadcaster. So thanks very much.